Thank you. museum today, and so are you. In fact, I think I hear them coming right now. Hello, new neighbors. I'm Mr. Rogers, and I'm very happy to have new neighbors. Why, neighbors, is something wrong?
Well, actually, we're new around here, and we don't know anyone or anything.
In that case, I have a great idea. What I'll do, I'll meet around the house today to get better acquainted with it.
No, that is so dumb!
This is a perfect example of lack of enthusiasm. If you want to be involved in this neighborhood, you have to show that you really want to work. You have to show enthusiasm. Boys and girls, can you say enthusiasm?
Enthusiasm!
Thank you. troubled individual search for answers. Sir, excuse me, sir. Sir, how are you feeling today?
You know what, Slack, all I want to do is dance.
I think you better see the doctor.
Mr. Barry Mancini?
Yeah.
Please have a seat. What seems to be the problem lately, sir?
You know, Slack, all I want to do is dance.
Let's try a simple reflex test and see how you do.
Thank you.
well clothed and fed, but in spirit, y'all sure are failing.
Well, it seems that way, Mr. Buckaroo Bill. It wasn't always so. We're just tired of moving from place to place. Every time we unpack our cake, it's time to pack up and go.
I'm afraid I don't follow you, Miss Buttermilk Jones. Can you give me some more details?
I'll explain.
Please drop the pie, Jim.
Whenever we settle and the goal gets rough, them folks decide to fail.
Well, take them folks and give them some courage.
It bothers you. Help
the way. Tell them to stand up as one and even have some fun. Stick it out, day by day.
Those are strong words, you say. Strong words indeed. And one by which to abide.
And if you follow these words,
it's
love, friend. They'll restore your faithful pride.
Oh, but how do we begin? Buttermilk chirped in. How we tell our town to be strong?
Well, the best way to start is to follow your heart. Join me in Slim and Song.
Thank you.
Thank you.